Konnichiwa, this is Casey or Mirkuchov from Tomazone and YouTube, and this is part 15 of my collection. So I'm gonna start out with my other. Actually, I'm gonna start over here first. But this is my other video. I got this one from Jason's store as well. It's the Apple design chibi. It's super cute. When I listed it, I just like jumped on it and had to get it because I thought it was super cute. And this other seller was selling it for like $80, so when I saw it on Jason's store, I was like, oh my god, I have to buy this. But yeah, I thought it was way cute and I love the colors and all that. So yeah, I'm really stoked. I also just got the bought a Cayenne chibi one, so I'm super excited about that. I've been wanting one of those for a while. And I also got the pink CYOI in Tama, which also I have been looking out for on like eBay, and this person was selling it on Tamazone, so I jumped on those and bought them. So really exciting, can't wait to get those. Another thing I got finally, I'm pretty sure I haven't mentioned yet, is the Doraemon, yay! Looking for one of these for a while. I did pay like $20 for it, but that's not so bad. I mean, considering they sell for like $40. So, $20 isn't super bad, and I'm really excited to have this one. So, now I have both Doraemon and Doremi. Another couple of things. I'm not getting anything over here. I don't think so. Yeah, no. Yeah. Okay. Another few items I got right here. So I have not mentioned yet, and I've had this stuff for quite a while now. Sad. Really sad, right? Okay. I love my new little box. I got these off Yahoo Japan as well. A blue soda Keitai. It's pretty beat up, but I got an awesome deal on it. It comes with, not so bad, I mean, the paint's kind of scratched off and there's like a big scratch there, but hey, it's not the end of the world and I wanted it just for collection purposes. Pretty sure the pixels are kind of weird on it too, but I don't really care. Big deal. And then I got the matching orange soda one too. So I got these from different sellers on Yahoo Japan. So, yeah, I'm really excited to have these now. This one definitely is in better shape than the blue one, but they're pretty, and I love any clear shells. I mean, come on, these are not clear shells, right? Everyone loves those. So, I'm really excited to have these in my collection. See if I can get them back in the box. It's gonna be hard. Like that. Mm-hmm. This right hand. Then this guy too. Okay, there we go. Good. That looked tabby. And I also got this one. I'm pretty sure it's like a European version 4. I'm not sure. I might have mentioned this one, but I don't remember. But yeah. I don't know. It's really cool. It's clear and it's kind of purple. It's more purple. It looks blue right now, but it's purple. And then I put this little heart charm on it. Super cute. Matches buttons. I needed a charm, I think, so that's what I did. I just stuck that on there. So, got that. And then I also got the Argos Special Edition Famalicci. I have no idea how to pronounce that. The Famalicci, I think that's how it's pronounced, one, and it has a little Furawachi charm on it, super cute, you can see her, there she is, so yeah, I'm really excited to have both the Famalicci Argos edition and the Music Star now, really excited, and also what's cool about this one is the, graphic in the back is a lot, darker than the one that's on my Japanese ones. The house one, when I got it, I was shocked. I was like, wow, I can really see the background on this one. And then on the other one, it's a lot lighter and you can't notice it as much. So, anyways, this video has reached 5 minutes and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Sayonara!